Get your school holiday football fix these April school holidays with tailored football development sessions for all, filled with skills, games and fun from accredited coaches, with options of single days and multiple camp days. The Football South Australia April School Holiday Camps. Sign up now at footballsa.com.au.
It's never too late to improve your strength, balance, well-being and independence. Our Strength for Life program encourages all older South Australians to start moving and enjoy an active lifestyle, make friends, build strength and inevitably age well. Strength for Life sessions are offered in almost 100 locations across South Australia, with new sites opening all the time. Check out the COTA SA website to find your nearest location.
Strength for Life is an individualised program which is delivered in a group setting. We aim to keep older South Australians connected with their community, preventing social isolation and also keeping their bodies strong, flexible, managing falls and keeping them engaged. We're super excited to be partnering with Football SA at this state-of-the-art location. It's a beautiful venue. It will really benefit the local community through the Northfield and Jepps Cross surrounding areas to be able to access Strength for Life. And together we are working to improve everyone's futures.
goal to MetroStars, number 26, Ren Negamatsu. The score is now MetroStars 1, Adelaide United 0.
Yeah! Hey, mate, not every time now. They're dropping. That's when we play feet.
Andrew!
You can't change him yet.
You have to wait.
Come on, next one.
Thank you.
Come on.
travel to Metro Stars, number 25, Michael Cittadini. The score is now Adelaide 0 and Metro Stars 2.
Yeah!
I'm here at the RA National Premier League's SA with MetroStars leading 2-0. Players must not attempt or enter the field of play or playing area without lawful authority. Any person who does not comply with the spectator code of behaviour or who otherwise causes a disturbance may be evicted from the league and may be banned from attending future matches.
Get your school holiday football fix these April school holidays with tailored football development sessions for all, filled with skills, games and fun from accredited coaches, with options of single days and multiple camp days. The Football South Australia April School Holiday Camps. Sign up now at footballsa.com.au.
It's never too late to improve your strength, balance, well-being and independence. Our Strength for Life program encourages all older South Australians to start moving and enjoy an active lifestyle, make friends, build strength, and inevitably age well. Strength for Life sessions are offered in almost 100 locations across South Australia, with new sites opening all the time. Check out the COTA SA website to find your nearest location.
Strength for Life is an individualised program which is delivered in a group setting. We aim to keep older South Australians connected with their community, preventing social isolation and also keeping their bodies strong, flexible, managing falls and keeping them engaged. We're super excited to be partnering with Football SA at this state-of-the-art location. It's a beautiful venue. It will really benefit the local community through the Northfield and Jepps Cross surrounding areas to be able to access Strength for Life. And together we are working to improve everyone's futures.
Welcome to Adelaide City Park. for round four of the men's REA NPL South Australia. Tonight here between FK Biograd and Adelaide City. With refereeing staff Lee Miller, Dion Turner and Paula Orlandi. I'm your commentator, Seb O'Neill, joined by David Grant. David, lovely to see you again for another week. It'll be Craig Shearer to get us underway, fresh off that hat-trick in the Australia Cup. Had that game against Parra Hills East, the amateur side, where he came into the starting 11. And trying to put the ball into the centre. Craig Shearer on the edge of the box. And I'll tell you what, he has a strike on him. Good ball for Bucco. Still working out for Biograd. Just slowly building, yep.
That looks a lot more dangerous than it actually was, I think. It looked like it was curling to the top corner.
Ball coming in.
Perfect spot, bad luck. Laurie Latanzio at the back, I think. Peter Ricott makes his way off here in front of us. Obviously an injury. Good stop by Oxenham, and he's held it as well. Didn't just palm it aside, so that's confident goalkeeping, isn't it?
Delivered low, cleared away.
Yeah, I think it's Anthony Stromboli that's cleared that way for FK Biograd, but nice piece of work by Nick Bucco down the left to get that cross in, building up on the left hand side into the penalty box.
Goal might come. But nothing heeded as the ball over the top for Adelaide City. Touched on, could this be the one?
Yes. Oh, so frustrating.
FK Biograd, Ivanic in the centre. Could this be the winner?
What a
brilliant save.
Oh, what a stop by Oxenham. What a save. Everybody hit the ball with the outside of your foot, see what happens.
Opportunity here. He's onside. Just has to finish! And he does so! Is that the winner coming from Jason Constantopoulos against his former side?
Honey, honey, honey. Money, money. Can't believe it. It's
Fergus Lynch with this one. Yeah. Then Battistella. Brisson!
Oh, what a stop! Kavanagh makes some ends for his earlier slices and he's... What a stop. He's kept... I think Kavanagh had that covered. We have had a goal, we have had a few injuries, haven't we? But there it goes now.
Full time at Adelaide City Park. 1-0 the way of FK Biograd. A hard fought game and a hard fought win for the away side.
Get your school holiday football fix these April school holidays. With tailored football development sessions for all. Filled with skills, games and fun from accredited coaches. With options of single days and multiple camp days. The Football South Australia April School Holiday Camps. Sign up now at footballsa.com.au.
And the future is orange for Strathmore!
Flinders are in the lead!
Rachel Quigley! Oh, that's absolutely brilliant!
LA Comets to 2023 premiers.
Saved by Pomeroy! They had to go the distance and then some!
Well, a late Lily Barber goal meant that NTC got the better of Salisbury Inter in the round one rematch of last year's grand finalists. The teams, first for NTC, Mary Dalpiaz in goal. The back four is Nicola Krantis, Anastasia Simic, Hayley Wellington and Annalise Simpson. And Anastasia Willoughby for Flinders United. That's well taken, Wellington. Straight at Molino. Oh, Bayford's gone in. Oh, dear. It's a goal for Grayson Blischke. Just the absolute last type of goal you'd want to concede. Sorry, it was Nicholas. Now here's Hudson Turner. Oh, Molino had to have a couple of goes at that. Hudson Turner. That's good. Barber. Bit further out than Hudson Turner to Simic. Simic goes for goal. Molino had to parry in the end. Now, can Denton get onto this? Sarah Denton takes the shot and scores the goal! Sarah Denton equalises for Flinders United! What a fantastic strike! And what a way to bring your team level! She might fancy a shot from there. No, she plays it down. Now, opportunity for Vega. Another opportunity to get the ball in, though. Over the bar. Goal kick. Will it be taken? It's a good delivery. Barber! Great save, Molino. To go, and it's now with Cardell. Wellington was in the way. Denton. And a chance. Oh, terrific save from Dalpiaz. That was a pretty good hit from Bethany Beale. Sprinting in different directions. It's over Dalpiaz, and it's been headed in! Flinders United are in the lead! But it's 2-1 here. Simic hits the bar! Bayford gets it away. Bayford again in the way. It's full time! Flinders United get an epic win here at Service FM Stadium. They've come from behind to beat NTC by 2-1. What a tremendous performance.
Get your school holiday football fix these April school holidays with tailored football development sessions for all. Filled with skills, games and fun from accredited coaches. With options of single days and multiple camp days. The Football South Australia April School Holiday Camps. Sign up now at footballsa.com.au.
to MetroStars, number 26, Ren Nagamatsu. The score is currently Adelaide 0, MetroStars 3.
It's all good. All good. No worries. No worries, wait.
Thank you.
Stars number 7 Hamish Gow. The score is now MetroStars 4 Adelaide.
Thank you.
gentlemen, that is full time with the score being Adelaide United 0 MetroStars 4. Thank you for joining us this evening.